He leaves us on a very strong footing and with a clear path toward reducing the detainee population in a responsible manner and to closing ultimately the detention facility. Today we have 132 detainees remaining. He said that, you know, he'd give us 12 to 18 months here. He gave us 18. I think there have been some reports out there that are totally inaccurate, that he left was somehow frustrated. I think the opposite is true. If anything, we've seen momentum with some of the recent detainee transfers, and there's more on the way. There have been some press reports out there that he's leaving because he's frustrated with the pace of closing it, that he was frustrated with progress, and nothing could be further from the truth, actually. If you see the momentum we've really picked up over the last weeks and months in our transferring detainees out, there are more to come. We just transferred four last weekend to Afghanistan, and I just wanted to, for once and all, sort of quell those reports about why Cliff is leaving.